Closer than it was, and I just can't ignore it. So this is paranoia, where everything is pointed, where everything looks haunted. Yeah, so this is madness for ya. It's crazy something a man is born with, or just some marijuana, or the acid talking, or the alcoholic in me. Shit, I wish I had the answers for him, but all I know is that it has its claws in, and I just can't avoid it. Now every shadow is a tar pit boiling over. It's so close, I feel my back is cornered. And if I had a small wish, I wish I had afforded it. But now it's too late, cause everything's too damn distorted. Yeah, man, I wish I knew what started all this. Yeah, I need some help, but sure I can't afford it. Now fuck your help, I need a lighter now to spark a joint with them fading away to the same place that draft was falling. Seth is gone, death the storm, this the karma for it. I'm just trying to summon the courage to bite the bullet. The walls are talking, I swear to God this apartment's haunted. Could all this be paranormal? Nah, this is madness for you. And so it goes without saying, this is my last recording. Cause if you're hearing this now, it means I must have done it. First off, I really need to tell you just how much I'm sorry. I know that the news of my death was gruesome and hard to stomach. I'm sorry too for those who end up in the bathroom scrubbing up the mess. I guess it was clumsy, this shit was far too bloody. Plus the blade, it was blunt and it couldn't cut me properly. I was in such a hurry, it's close and I can't outrun it. Goodbye.
Ever since a kid I felt this way. The black sheep, I can never rid myself of hate. And some will say that it's a mental disease. Well, I just pray that I can make it to the end of the week. It's like I'll only find happiness when dead or asleep. They say in time it'll get better for me, but it forever repeats. It's like I'm on this search to find my inner peace. And the fact I know it's never there is killing me. Cause I'll be honest, I'm trying to make it work. It's all I can think about, but it's likely to make it worse. And it hurts, am I positive? No, I just want it to go. It's like I'm trapped in my mind and I'm not letting go. They try to help me, but I won't let them touch me. Until you've been in my shoes, don't ever judge me. The only thing that ever seems to excite me is the thought of me leaving this life. It's the demon inside me, it screams to release it. It needs to be leaving, I make myself bleed just to see him. Don't be scared, it doesn't hurt while I bleed. I live in hell, if you go and search you'll find me. I don't think this world and this earth's what I need. And I don't think this place is for a person like me. Is that really such a bad thing? And people always point fingers but don't really understand him. I need to chill, I wanna leave here. Serious, I'm being real, I don't wanna be here, period. Ayo, fuck it, my life's hell, I hate it. 99% of my life's dealt with anger. See, I just wanna get a shoddy, go and end it properly. Doing everybody and myself a favor. And they say that your life's what you make it. I didn't ask for my own life, but I'll take it.
Woo-hoo!